together.
For Pat right now. So let's go, Pat. Let's go. Losing never was an option, no way. But I sound like my music for what? Never had no choice but to live a real life. Even though Pat wanted me to blow up. Shit, spent a lot of nights in the trap hallway when he only wanted me to show up. Took a lot of years to grow up. Hey yo, Pat, you know what? I done sacrificed a whole lot of shit. Had to spend a lot of time on the binge. In and out of traffic, shooting and stabbings. Now I finally know how a jigga should live. It's like when no one had the time, Pat always had the time. Let me know what the motherfucking is. My dog, he done bailed me out of jail. Took me out of situations, fighting back to back with me dad's him. We can coincide with the G code and block up a peephole and bust a 4-5 for a rib. This we can go to war with the enemy. And whoever they sent for me, I'm pretty sure that's just how I live. Liquor all morning, trying to stay off my face, cause I ain't satisfied with murder was the case. Always fucking ready, cause this burner got no safety. When walking in the room, you must have it on your waist. Posted on the front line, been about mine since a little bitty jip with a motherfucking kid. Lately, I done turned my life around, cause I'm trying to stick around, cause pretty soon, man, my kids be having kids. Youngest got burners on burners, straps on straps, only setting up the next generation. Don't tell me that you're educated, cause you don't know the math, and you gotta double back the calculation. But since you're passing, yeah, jigga woke up. Put my hands on a few and left the brother broke up. Wasn't the time or the place for both of us. Could've got myself shot, point blank, close up. I was close enough to it. We were supposed to be celebrating past life. I couldn't even act right. For some bad habits, could've sent me that night. Could've sent me to the stars on the corner that night. Losing never was an option, Pat. Everybody put your hands up for Pat one time in this motherfucker. Even though Pat wanted me to blow up. Spent a lot of nights in the trap hallway when he only wanted me to show up. Took a lot of years to grow up. Hey yo, Pat, you know what? We all here for you, man, you know what I'm saying? I just want to do that one for you guys, yo. But mainly I want to do it for Pat. So let's keep this fire alive for Pat, man. Pat, I love you guys, you know. We all love Pat the same way, man.
Pat was the only person that could bring people together like this. The only person, you know? So I'm thankful for that. And hopefully you guys keep them close to your hearts like I do mine, you know? And that's how it going, man. So much love, everybody, for coming. I'm not too good with talking to big crowds and stuff, so we just gonna do it like this, man. God bless everybody. Love you. Love you, Pat.
I mean, Patrick, stay.